Last year, we went and made one of our most ambitious music videos to date for the song, Do You Ever Dream? We flew to Iceland, we traveled around the entire country, we also filmed in North Carolina. We did this entirely ourselves, and I wanna now share with you some behind the scenes footage of what went into making this music video and why we're so proud of it. Do you ever dream? For the bedfall scene, this was shot back in Durham. We put the bed up against the wall and screwed it in, and we then had to fabricate everything, including the rug and the bedside table and the lamp and the phone. All of it was stuck to the wall. And then we put a dolly on the floor and would push Brittany on the dolly back into the bed, and she would collapse against it. Everything's happening horizontally, but it looks like it's vertical, like she's falling down onto the bed, but really she's gliding back to the wall.
Down here we got Grant on wind, Steve doing the lights, one, Mike with the fabric.
Ocean in the back, and then we can do the fabric. The rest of
doing nothing. And down here we've got Ian, Lazy Ian, it's a big fan. Lazy?
All right, let's go once more.
No hair in my face.
No can do.
We shot it about 10 times until we got the perfect take.
Do you ever dream?
It's one of the most proud moments of the whole shoot. We didn't have a lot of money, so what we did was Grant's cousin let us use their house to hang up green fabric that we got at a fabric store.
Hi, we're shooting the Do You Ever Dream video, and I'm flying among many beer cans.
Liz, I think we need to talk about a couple of things. Okay. Your leaf blowing habit is getting out of control.
Bought two ladders and a platform, and we covered them all with the green fabric and put Brittany on that platform. All the band members then stood below her with leaf blowers, and we just blew wind upwards so that it simulated her falling backwards down the cliff face. But once I got it into editing and started isolating and keying out the green, I was pretty confident that we could get it to work.
Do you ever dream?
They are running.
Are you shooting this in HD?
Do you ever dream? Or do you wanna leave this world while you're still young and free?
One of the Airbnbs that we stayed in was absolutely stunning, and it actually had a horse pasture in the back that was run by the same woman who owned the Airbnb. She was kind enough to let us walk among the horses. And Brittany grew up taking care of a horse, so she was very comfortable interacting with them.
I feel like you're in your natural habitat, Britt.
The other fun factor was that the woman who owns this pasture actually lived in the States and lived in Los Angeles as a horse trainer for films. So she just volunteered and helped orchestrate some of these shots and move the horses around and make sure that they were positioned. But then once you start rolling, you really don't know what's gonna happen.
He's really got a sock.
Yeah.
The sock.
This is new toy.
We were so lucky we got magic.
It's us.
Everywhere I go, people just think I'm just a dance lady.
Greetings from Iceland. We're climbing out to that peak in the distance. Got a bag full of stuff. It was raining here literally 5 minutes ago, and it will probably start raining again in 5 minutes. So that's just the way Iceland rolls, everybody.
How'd you get over there?
Make my way up the f***ing mountain.
The cliff scene was the most intense scene of the music video. It was the last day in Iceland, and we were all nervous about it. We went to Vik, Iceland, where they have a cliff hanging over the ocean. It's a 3,000 foot drop. And we knew that we needed to get right up to the edge. I'm playing the stunt double for Mark, and I have to walk to the edge wearing a poncho, and it's incredibly windy up here.
So incredibly windy.
One of the most terrifying moments was standing back and watching as Brittany had to run the entire length of a field right up to the edge. I could barely breathe.
How'd that feel, Brittany?
I'm gonna wait to cry until we get down the mountain. Mom's gonna be so mad. She's gonna kill us. Yeah.
There was a shot also where Brittany jumps off the cliff and you're standing right behind her. And it's an optical illusion because she is falling, but there are actually two cliffs. There's one, and then there's an expanse, and then there's the sheer cliff. So we could jump off that first cliff and then have about 4 to 5 feet to play with.
Here in Delta Ray, we do our own stunts.
Knock the wind out of myself.
We just had to be very careful, but it was something that we felt like we had to do. Take a risk, make art, do something we'd never done before, and push ourselves.
Oh, sorry, Mom!